Okay, so we got a 2017 Chevy Camaro. Excuse me.
Yeah.
2017 Chevy Camaro. I love Camaros. This thing's been around since, believe it or not, 1967. 50 years. It is a monster. Absolute monster. Look at that one engine. Oh, what a monster. This thing is a monster. Absolute monster. This is a monster. This thing has been around for a long, long time. Hey, Punk. Hey, Punk, how mean do those headlights look? They look intimidating. In fact, if I saw the front end of that thing coming at me at night, I'd be like, oh crap, get me out of here. Oh wow, look at this, Chevy Sonic. I have never heard of this car before. Oh wow, Kia. Now, I'm not really a fan of Kia. Let's go see a what? Hey, Bob, look, Nissan. Let's go look at Nissan. Or Nissan, as you call it. But I call it. Now, this pot is the Titan. Now, I hate to say this, but believe it or not, I've actually driven this thing before in LA Rush, and it's actually a pretty cool looking truck. But look at the interior. But too bad it doesn't have power shifters like the 2017 Raptor. Now, where's the 2017 GTR? Because I want to see the GTR. Oh, look at this. Look at this, Paul. This is the Maxima. The Maxima. The Nissan Sentra. What? Hey, Pond, T-Bird. More Thunderbirds. Oh, I almost walked directly into someone. Look at that. That is the key. Upon Corvette, that is a. Oh, this pot is the car that started it all.